The National Center for Cyberspace, NCC, of Iran issued a draft proposal for the regulation of digital currencies in the country. According to CoinIdol, the authorities of Iran are concerned about the widespread of cryptocurrencies, including Bitcoin, and plan to define its regulation in the next 4 months. NCC's Commission for Regulations was chosen from 5 scenarios and favored the one that focuses on taking a lawful approach to make the best use of digital currencies. For now, the transactions with Bitcoin are considered illegal in Iran, since there are no regulations covering cryptocurrencies.